In today's world, your computer stores some of your most precious documents and data. If you lose or damage your computer, that data could be lost forever. The best way to avoid this is to back up your computer. And to be extra safe, back up that backup. There are many ways to back up your computer, but before we get into those options, ask yourself a few questions. What do I need to back up? What files would be detrimental if you lost them? Do you want to back up your entire operating system and programs, or just personal files? There are online cloud services to store smaller sets of documents, or you can back up your computer to an external drive. With a simple internet search, you can find many different online services for backups. These will generally require you to pay to store your files. Some might charge by the amount of storage you need, and others charge a monthly subscription. If you have a lot of files or are looking for a long-term solution, this could end up costing more than you might want to spend. You can also use free cloud-based services such as Google Drive, Dropbox, and OneDrive to back up your files. While this is a solid method for small uploads, these cloud-based services are only free for a few gigabytes of data. If you're looking to back up your entire computer, these will not be your most efficient options. Also, if you use one of these services, you are trusting that their servers will not lose your data. If you're backing up personal documents, some people might not feel comfortable uploading their files to an online service. Additionally, online services require internet access to back up your files. And with all cloud-based and online services, if you don't have a fast internet connection, it could take a lot of time to back up your device. The best option is to use an external hard drive. Windows allows you to set up a backup hard drive in your Windows settings. This is a great option because you can set it to automate your backup. Anytime you plug the drive into your computer, it will automatically start backing up your files. To use this feature, you will first need to purchase an external hard drive. But how much storage do you need? You will need to find out how much storage you are currently using on your computer. In your Windows settings, navigate to System. In the menu on the left, click on Storage. This page will show you how your storage is used. The bar at the top of the page will show you how much storage you've used and how much free space you have left. Now that you know how much storage your computer is using, you are ready to pick out the size of the hard drive that you want to back up to. You should try to get a backup drive that is at least double the amount of data that you wish to back up. If you only get a drive that is equal to your current backup needs, you will just fill that entire drive up immediately and not have enough space for future files. Now that your computer is backed up, you might be asking, what do I do now? Well, now you should back up your backup. In the case that you have computer hardware failure, your backup will be there to save the day. However, if unforeseen circumstances like a house fire or robbery happen, both your backup drive and your computer could be lost. Storing a backup drive in a place that isn't in your immediate vicinity can help keep your data safe if an unforeseen incident should occur. Ask a friend or family member that you visit regularly if you can leave a backup drive with them just in case something happens to your computer and the backups you have at home. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.